Claire Lee and all you other pitiful parents who had to wave goodbye to your kids, I think Dr. Cecil Staten has some suggestions for how you can avoid all that. It is my pleasure and privilege to introduce our speaker today, our friend and my friend, Austin Scott. Congressman Scott is in his third term as the U.S. Representative for Georgia's 8th Congressional District. Prior to his election to Congress in 2010, he was a small business owner and spent 14 years in the Georgia State House, beginning with his first election at the age of 26. Congressman Scott graduated from the University of Georgia and owned and operated an insurance brokerage firm in Tifton for nearly 20 years. In the 114th Congress, Congressman Scott was appointed chairman of the House Agriculture Committee Subcommittee on Commodity Exchanges, Energy, and Credit. He also is a member of the House Armed Services Committee. He and his wife, Vivian, live in Tifton with their son, Wells, who is 16, and their daughter, Gabriella, who is 16 weeks. It's, we're budging a little bit, but it's sketchy, don't you think? On a more personal note, our chamber appreciates Austin's pro-business perspective. We visit him annually in Washington and always feel that we have a friend. And his support for Moody Air Force Base, even though Moody technically is not in his district, there is no one who is a bigger champion of Moody Air Force Base than Austin Scott. In fact, when his daughter, Gabriella, was 1 month old, Austin and Vivian made it to the red carpet party's 50th anniversary. Now that's commitment. If I described Austin in a few words, those words would be hard-working, dedicated, and very accessible. And those are, that's a powerful combination for and a good recipe for an effective legislature in my book. Fellow Rotarians and guests, will you stand with me, please, and help us welcome our Congressman, Austin Scott.